when you pair the classes and the awesome professors who will literally bend over backwards to try and get internships for you or jobs or just into classes that you might need, or whether it's, you know, making student films with other fellow students, I think when you put both together, I'm just getting so much experience that is going to really help me in the real world.
I definitely feel like the TCU FTDM department has seen me as an individual instead of just being another one of the 60 students in the history of film class. I made really good connections with the faculty as a freshman and have withheld those connections as I've gotten older, and I feel like they've done everything that they could do to help me pursue my dreams and to help me grow as a filmmaker and as an editor and as everything I want to be.
Oh, I love the special guest, absolutely. Yeah, I think that that is a great method where, you know, they can come in and they can talk about what they know and about what they've done in the industry, and they can just kind of pass on that wisdom. And if we have questions, you know, that's a good opportunity for you to ask people who do what you want to do. Like, they are doing that for a living, they are successful at it in the industry, so why not learn from them? And so I think that's a great opportunity. Even if, you know, even though not all of them have been actors, like, I've gone out to some, there's good takeaway there. Like, they're learning good things, they have good wisdom to pass on, so take advantage of that opportunity for sure.
Kara Harshberger and Rusty Mahmood. Kara wrote the and directed the movie A Little Inside, and Rusty was the first assistant director for The Office, which was amazing. And I got to go out and meet him and his wife, and they showed me around the set of The Office, which was amazing and so cool to see, because that show is so hugely popular, and to see that set and see how they film it was freaking cool. Can I say freaking? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.